Hey ladies, I'm here to teach y'all how to use the Asian shoe buckle, which consists of a clasp and a buckle. So you take the buckle part, turn it sideways, that's how it's going to be on your ankle. Here's the clasp. Take the clasp, go under, hook it to the strap, and then pull. It's just that simple. Thank you for watching. Bye.